LaSalle's theorem.
Here's the formal statement of the LaSalle's theorem. If U is the set with a V dot of X less than 0, and Z is where it is actually 0, and M is the largest subset of Z, then starting from any point in U, the trajectory will eventually converge to M. But why is this true? To illustrate, let's first look at the closed-level curves of an arbitrary positive definite function, which is 0 at the origin. Intuitively, if the trajectory starts on the first contour, it can either go inside or continue on the same curve, because v dot is less than or equal to 0. If v dot is negative everywhere but the origin, then the trajectory can only go towards inner contours with smaller values until it reaches the origin. But if v dot is 0 everywhere on a curve, then the trajectory can get stuck there and continue to move on the same curve without moving to another. In this case, the solution is stable, but not asymptotically stable. Consider the following equation. If we convert it into state-space form, it looks like this. With the following simple Lyapunov equation, we can easily find v dot. So we can see that using the current Lyapunov function, we can only conclude that the origin is stable, but we cannot say anything about asymptotic stability. But if we take advantage of LaSalle's theorem, we can see that we will converge to M1, which is the origin, and therefore we can say that the origin is asymptotically stable. Here's what it looks like.
Okay, so we have 1 minute left. Now for the homework hints.
Huh? Where am I?
You're dreaming again, but you're also in Battlefield 3. I hear you were looking for a LaSalle's example?
Yeah, but how's a video game gonna help?
Hang on. Alright. Let's consider a vastly simplified version of your F-18. It has two states, velocity and altitude. In a Lyapunov function resembling energy, it would look like this, positive definite. Based on how those states evolve over time, your V-dot would look something like this. Not quite negative definite, but LaSalle's tells us that this jet won't rest until it's at the origin. Zero velocity, zero altitude.
Huh?
Just get in the plane and fly.
Okay.
Okay, now you're at a non-zero initial condition, and your inputs to the stick are keeping the plane in the air. Let's see what happens when we turn off all input.
Hey, what are you doing?
Ah, fuck.